We've seen major growth in Hawaii's tourism industry over the years, and more visitors mean more money. But how is the state working to keep that momentum? Brent Ramadna is getting answers. Brent?
Joe, the Hawaii Tourism Authority says we continue to hit record tourism numbers year after year. And while the revenue brought in is great for the state, the tourism industry also creates jobs. That's why HTA is launching a campaign aimed at letting people know just how important tourism is. Ask any tourists visiting Hawaii why they chose the islands, and you'll probably get an answer like this.
Just look around. It's paradise here for us. So vacation and romantic and everything you need for holidays.
A little bit of everything for everyone, says Kirsten Marks, who's visiting Hawaii for the first time. And Marks isn't the only one with paradise on her mind. The Hawaii Tourism Authority says tourists from all over are flocking to Hawaii.
We've had increases in air route access coming not just domestically but also internationally, and that spurred the additional visitors coming to Hawaii.
Now, from 2011 to 2015, the Hawaii Tourism Authority says that tourism numbers have steadily increased. In 2011, there were about 7.3 million visitors, but in 2012, that number jumped to 8 million, and the record numbers have continued, reaching more than 8.6 million last year. The HTA hopes with a recent campaign they launched, those numbers will continue to increase.
We got a lot of tourism in our family,
and we take care of family. Take care of tourism is a family business.
The recent campaign is just part of our ongoing efforts to continue to market tourism and to promote and emphasize why tourism is so important to our community.
HTA says the campaign highlights just how important the industry is, not only because of the almost $16 billion it brings into the state, but also...
But what it really focuses on is that tourism is a family business, and by that we mean that everyone's involved. Everyone's an important part of making tourism successful in our community.
I'm normally a fan of the Caribbean, and this day today changed my mind. I'm now a fan of Hawaii.
And HTA says they expect this year's tourism numbers to be just as high as recent years. Brent Ramadne, KHON 2 News.